Tapping works in three simple steps. Acknowledge and accept what you feel, believe, and think. Tap and breathe, and then offer yourself a new vision. The reason why in step number one we acknowledge is because in order to heal or transform anything, we must first understand what it is that blocks us from getting there. The acknowledgement also works as a form of love that allows you to arrive in the present moment rather than wishing things were different. This is a powerful solvent for assisting in the healing and release. Step number two is the more active part of the session where you both tap and breathe through those limiting thoughts and feelings. While we do this, we are flushing the system with oxygen and prana, which really runs through those energy lines of the body to clear out that stagnation and all of those blocks. While this is happening, you are both rewiring the energy body, the nervous system, and the brain, which is where we then move into step number three. After you have brought enough love and acceptance to your emotions, it's time to create new healthy visions. This is the final component to setting up your new beliefs, habits, and positive emotional patterns. So it's really simple. Acknowledge, tap and breathe, and offer yourself new visions.